Hello, this is another guitar tutorial. This will be for What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction. Not my favourite band, but it's popular, so why not? I do apologise for noise in the background. There's lessons going on at the moment. Right, anyway, standard tuning. Fourth capo. Yep. Right. Now, the chords we're going to be using today is three chords. Right, got a C, an F, and a G. Right, let me start with the C. This is for beginners, so for more advanced, I'll skip ahead about a minute or two. You don't play these strings, you play 3rd fret, 2nd fret, open, 1, open. Now for the, we're going to use quite a lot of different Fs, so I'll show you the bar chord version. This is hard, by the way, to see the bar chord. You put your hand, first finger across the first fret, barring everything. Then this comes in on the 3rd fret, on the pinky right behind it. So, then we're going to put that there, which is the middle finger, 2nd fret on the G string. The bar chord version. This is the variation version, and it's just 2-2, well 1-1, bar it, 2-3-3, which is the same without the bass note. Then the little F, I call it the little F, I don't know why. You got 3rd on the D string, 2nd, and then bar 1. One, you miss out the first top strings. Then we've got a G, which is 3-2, open, open, 3-3. Right. For beginners, you will play it just simply. And it's the same all the way through. You can play the same strum patterns, just like. All the chords just go straight through it like that. Right. This is the more advanced version now. We start with C. That's the variation F. Right. And then you just put bass note for the G. So. And now for the bridge. So, 3. We'll start with the melody first. So, 3, 2, when you do it with the bass notes, you're the first bass note you play in the first note. So, there's a little melody to play. Right. And it's just simply open for you. Thank you. notes. Slowly, and then I'll play it fast. One Direction covered. Very easy song. I think I'll do Story of My Life next, but I'm thinking of doing a video covering over power chords, just like a basic lesson on guitar chords and stuff like that. That might be coming next. Also, quick lessons are going to be coming on soon, so just little stuff. Hunger Games, little tunes, just stuff like that. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Comment or just give me some feedback, like, subscribe, there'll be videos constantly, indefinitely. So.